Hello Scampers, it's Bruce in Largs again. Time for an update of status of my SCAMP build. And hey presto, I have dry fit the two garboard planks. I'll tell you about them in a minute. I continue to clean up the shed as I go. More parts get built onto the SCAMP, the less bits there are lying around the floor, although at the moment I've got a whole lot of bits just lying in the boat out of the way. And you'll see why in a sec. So here's the port side garboard strake. We'll just go for a walk along here. And you see it's not glued in place. It's at the moment just dry fit, which means it's screwed and stitched and propped and whatever. I've put in a propping strut between bulkhead 1, the prow, and bulkhead 2 and the structural beams to add a little bit of stiffness to the front end. There's the mast trunk, 99% done. So that's pretty much all there is to show. Just a quick video today. But hopefully by the next time I put a video up, I'll have all three planks or strakes glued and finished in place.